Scorpio. This is a good time for children activities, creative mind, friendship development, affairs of the heart, parties, outings, meeting, the great social connection. Health-wise, you're a bit down on energy, can suffer from lethargic, negative forces around you, and you feel things seem to just not add up. There's a lot of complexity, so you need to do as little as you can and a lot of rest as possible. Good time for partnership, joint venture, close union, team spirit, either in business and love or in attachment. This is a good time when you could get your rightful partner. A lovely time for changes, reshuffle, reorganization, behind the scene activities, tapping for new resources, dealing with bankers, financiers, and backers. A lovely time for activities concerning foreign affairs, overseas matters, dealing with people in power, in authority, in influence. And this is a wonderful period for learning, for enjoying culture, religion, or anything that interests your creativity and higher purpose. A good period for your career, work matters, business interests, customer relationship, future planning, action plan, and working with the A team in the work department. A lucky period for group activities, dealing with your hopes, your desire, your expectation. There can be some gainful purposes, but of the unexpected kind. You might meet with some contacts in most unlikely places, but lucky in its prospects. A period of losses, endings, parting, sadness, hospitalization. So this is a time you should take a retreat and stay in your comfort zone for a while. Personally, a very provocating period. You feel annoyed, you seem to be with the temperamental blues. And this is a period everybody can sort of kind of cajole you and create a lot of unhappiness. So you need to control self before you can control anything else. A good time for finances, dealing with money matters, investing, dealing with your position, your possession, and even owning beautiful stuff. A good period for negotiation, discussion, conferences, regional affairs, anything to do with seminars, short courses, getting a lot of feedback, Googling, and be ahead on information. A lucky period for home, family, domestic matters, property dealings and affairs, dealing with in-house family, relatives, or even visitors, there could be some happy developments.